kind of island or archipelago.
Well, why?
The plane crashed.
The crash landed.
What?
A fireman's lifted you from the smoke and wreckage.
As I say, I've broken my arm, so I couldn't.
Just broke his arm because his tray table was down.
Fell down.
Well, I don't remember at all. I think I must have blacked up.
Blacked out?
I mean, I remember a blast.
I said it was a blast.
We don't know what it was.
I'm pretty sure there was a blast.
I'm certain there was.
We don't know.
What is a bomb, do you think he is?
Well, this is it.
It wasn't a bomb.
The fuselage does look bomb damaged.
But where did it come from?
Well, who did it come from?
It could have just been the engine.
A bomb in the engine?
Was it a terrorist, Ian?
Can't rule out the possibility of a terrorist or terrorists.
Why would terrorists bring down a random passenger plane?
Why does anyone do anything?
What?
I'm saying terrorists are assholes. Half the stuff they do doesn't make sense and... You know, post 9/11, anything could happen.
But that was into a building in a city.
Two buildings, technically.
This is the middle of nowhere.
Oh, well, we don't know what it is. It could be the middle of somewhere. Are we going to miss the conference?
Maybe.
Probably.
We might make the end.
Davidson will literally go ape.
What a shit hot excuse, to be fair.
But what we don't need is we're not there.
Well, what do you think they'll do? They'll take credit for my work. Healy will say the data on debt obligations for millennials was hers. Carl won't say anything, the bloody weasel.
Don't call Carl a weasel, please!
He is a weasel!
Yes, that is racist!
What? How is that racist? He's not from anywhere!
He is, actually. He is from somewhere. As head of HR, I made a note of it.
The weasels aren't from anywhere either!
Oh, well, he always eats very smelly lunches, doesn't he?
Yeah, I think Carl's ancestors are American Indian.
I don't care where he's from. I'm saying he'll take credit for my work. They all will. Again!
Yes, Gus, we're all very angry about this, mate. Me more than anyone.
Why? Why you more than anyone?
Well, because this whole conference was very much my baby.
Excuse me? Your baby?
As in, my idea.
Oh, of course, Ian. An international conference for 12 polling companies was your idea.
I mentioned the concept of Australia to Davidson. Yeah? He ran with it, fired off some emails, and now, here we are. Well, not here. This is... I didn't suggest this. Really.
Fuck!
Oh, maybe you might delay it.
Yeah? No! I wasn't thinking about that. I just meant that...
The plane crash. Sure.
Typical. This always happens to me, these transport cock-ups. This is just my luck.
Everyone else is dead, Marie.
Yes. Well, what about the captain? Surely the captain's not dead.
Everyone's dead.
The captain's dead and then some, to be honest.
You saw him dead?
It's pretty grisly, actually. Holding his own head.
Oh, my God!
Sorry, I might have misled you a bit then, Marie. It was still on his neck, he just had it in his hands. He was essentially in a place. The whole cabin was covered in innards. It's like a bloody meat market.
Meat market means everyone's getting off with each other.
Blood bath then, it's like a bloody bath, it's gross. And of course, it's out.
Is it the air hostess?
Yes.
His name was Declan, he just got married.
Oh, well, lucky escape then.
Ian! Really, that is an awful thing to say.
Come on, it's just a joke.
Yeah, but it's not funny.
It's risque, maybe. I mean, otherwise this is all just a bit depressing, isn't it?
There's an argument for saying it should be depressing.
And I'm sure the vast majority of the coverage would be.
What coverage? Are we going to be on the news, Ian?
Probably not.
Definitely, this will be huge news.
Oh, well, that's exciting. I hope my family's taping it if I'm on the news.
They'll think you're dead.
Yeah.
Do you think somebody will find him? They might do, Stephanie.
We should bury him more deeply.
Yeah.